on December 27th, it'll be Lenny Kaye's 70th birthday. And we're going to have a birthday bash for Lenny at the Bowery Ballroom in New York. And the same people that have brought this club to Los Angeles also, they have the Bowery, right? Yeah. And so they're both named Michael. It's Michael and Michael, and they're both awesome. So thank you, Michael and Michael, for having us. Then we're going to go to Chicago, and of course it's the best time to go to Chicago, and freezing cold and the wind and possible vortex of snow, and so of course I chose to do my 70th birthday in Chicago, but I know it would have been much nicer weather here, but actually I was born in Chicago, and I'm going to go to Chicago, and then I don't know where because we haven't figured it out yet, but we're going to stay and do New Year's Eve also in Chicago. I'm only telling you this because there might be two or three insane people that will go to see horses on my birthday, and if you go see horses on my birthday, you'll hear Redondo Beach. So, you know, we don't have publicists or managers or anything, so I gotta do my own commercials. So.
Happy birthday, Ellie!
Happy birthday,
Ellie! No, I'm still in my 60s. I mean. Well, it's not bad. You just have to, it's a lot of maintenance, though. Yeah. But not like you see on TV or anything. It's different kind of maintenance, like extra flossing, extra, you know, you have to, like, you know, you have more chin hairs, things like that. I don't know what the fuck happened. It's like I woke up one day and I'm like a goat, you know? Anyway, this song is for you.